A 20-year-old Sarasota man involved in a crash at the intersection of Fruitville and Verna Roads has died. The crash happened yesterday afternoon. Troopers say a car driven by 20-year-old Tyler Fox crossed Fruitville Road and collided with a pickup truck driven by an Arcadia resident. Fox was trapped in his car and had to be cut out of it. He was taken to Bayfront Medical Center, where he later died. The other driver was taken to Doctors Hospital with serious injuries, but he is expected to be okay.